Pursley was convicted in 94 for the death of Andy Asher, but this year he was granted a new trial. Mary Sugden was in the courtroom today and has an update after some high-profile leaders in our area are called to testify. Mary?
James and Kristen, in Patrick Pursley's new trial, his defense attorneys are alleging the murder weapon used to convict him more than 20 years ago may have been planted by police. Today we've got a look at who might all be taking the stand in this trial, including some public officials. Well, I obtained court transcripts from last month. In them, attorneys representing Pursley say the victim's mother has come forward saying detectives told her they searched for and could not find the gun used to kill her son. Now, the defense says the victim's mother was then told police found a separate gun and put that one into evidence as the gun used in the crime. Now, today in court, the defense team read off a list of people who might be taking the stand throughout the proceedings. The list includes former Winnebago County State's Attorney and now Judge Joe Bruscato, newly appointed State's Attorney Marilyn Height Ross, along with current and former Rockford police officers, including Lieutenant Kurt Wiseman and Deputy Chief Kevin Ogden. Now, that testimony isn't expected to come until December 20th, or both sides will be back in court this Thursday. I'll be there and